Health matters to everyone. But modern medicine is failing us. There remain so many diseases without effective treatments. The cost of drug development continues to rise, but the number of new drug approvals is declining. Small molecule drug discovery has not changed for over 30 years. Trial and error experiments all over the world test a small pool of potential drug molecules. 5 years of lab testing. 7 years of clinical trials. Generating a huge price tag with just 45-to-1 odds of success. All for a single drug that's often nearly identical to what's already available. Now, there is a better way. For decades, the pharmaceutical industry has dreamed of exploring a vast universe of molecular possibilities. At Verseon, we have created a computational platform to do just that. We started by expanding the 6 million molecules used by traditional pharma to a nearly limitless number of possibilities, opening a universe of molecules that have never before been synthesized or manufactured. Combining breakthroughs in physics and molecular modeling, we are able to test hundreds of millions of novel compounds for each disease-causing protein, generating promising drug candidates, all before putting a single molecule into a test tube. Our candidates then go through rigorous testing in our chemistry and biology labs before the best ones advance to clinical trials.